Bitcoin just hit momentum levels we haven't seen in a while. RSI is above 70, not just on the daily chart, but also on the weekly and even the monthly. But is that a bullish signal you can actually trade? I backtested a very simple rule-based strategy. Buy when RSI 5 crosses above 70, exit when RSI 5 falls back below 70. It's a long-only strategy, no leverage, no indicators beyond RSI. Let's see how it actually performs. Here are the backtest results for this strategy on the 1 day, 1 week, and 1 month charts. And yes, the numbers are very interesting. You can see that while the weekly chart had fewer trades, it had strong profitability and low drawdown. The daily chart had more trades, but was still surprisingly effective. Of course, we have to compare this to just buying Bitcoin and holding it. Here's how the strategy stacks up. What's surprising is that in some timeframes, this RSI momentum strategy beats buy and hold with less drawdown. Let's look at some example trades and how this actually plays out on the chart. You'll notice it often catches the strongest parts of moves, not the bottom, but the momentum. So what does this mean for us right now? RSI is over 70 across the board, and this back test shows that when that happens, we could be entering a very profitable window. Of course, no strategy is perfect, and RSI can stay overbought for a long time. But the data says this simple rule has real alpha potential. If you found this helpful, hit like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments. Do you trade RSI or another momentum indicator?